Well, Darren Young's pro is CM Punk, and Young has had some pretty inflammatory things to say about Punk in his WWE Universe blog in recent weeks. He really doesn't like the way that Punk is, quote, coaching him, Josh. And look at Daniel Bryan, the 10-year veteran of the minor leagues, as I like to say.
The independent circuit coach.
Taking out Darren Young, and Daniel Bryan ranked number one in the pros poll. Also, ladies and gentlemen, the latest poll on WWE.com that was released today. Daniel Bryan, number one. No shock. The internet darling is the internet poll leader. And there's a drop kick, top rope. Here's Daniel Bryan back into the cover. Hooks the leg and a kick out.
So according to you, not only are the pros wrong, but the WWE Universe is wrong in ranking Daniel Bryan number one.
Yes, they are.
Why?
I totally agree.
Why?
Because Daniel Bryan has not won a match yet here on NXT. He is 0-6. He's a tool as he flips Young over in a kick out. Here's an example.
Wait, what did you just call him?
He's a tool. And here's an example of why. On his blog, this is
That's
what Daniel Bryan wrote.
And
look
that?
At this. Shoulders down in a kick out. In his blog, Daniel Bryan wrote that at 8 o'clock in the morning, he was reading the Vegan Cookbook. And look at this. Another cover.
I think it's pronounced
and
Vegan.
A kick out. No, that's
vegan.
The British pronunciation. Wouldn't be surprised you knew that. As Darren Young bounces Bryan's head off the top turnbuckle. He was reading the Vegan Cookbook in his room at 8 o'clock in the morning.
Whoa!
And he claims it's going to be an unmanly day. Well, an unmanly performance in the cake carry earlier on. Bryan shoulders down, looking for his first win. Not going to get it there. Young rolls Bryan up, in trouble, and a kick out of two. And another great counter by Daniel Bryan.
Great series of counters by two rookies. Ooh! Well, personality clashes with their respective NXT pros.
And Darren Young shoulders down for Bryan.
Got him. Got him!
Darren Young with a huge victory.
Here is your winner, Darren Young.
By the way, Josh and all your internet geeks out there, Daniel Bryan is now 0-7.
You're obsessed with the internet. For someone who hates it, you're obsessed with it.